today we're going to read through climate denier emails. Buckle up, take a seat, enjoy the ride. Hello. Your work on climate change is intriguing, but there is a bigger picture that you do not yet see. Global warming is a direct result of increasing proximity to the centre of the galaxy. There was no Big Bang. All the stars in all the spiral galaxies are not orbiting their centres, they are all spiralling into their centres. Okay, here's another one. This one is from, we're going to call him Big Dave. Did 3 degrees is nonsense. Humans are not influencing the climate or the weather. Get over it. You might as well compare earthquakes to eating omelets. Sincerely. ... Hold up. Wow, one of my favourite things. Bad graphs. These are beauties. Times New Roman font. Cream background. Horizontal axis grid lines. We've even got that rare bird. Vertical axis grid lines. They look like they've come straight from 2004. I can practically hear the dial-up modem tone just from looking at these. There he is again. Big Dave, at it again. Dear, I'm sure your research has covered periods within our history when temperatures were higher than today, but CO2 half of what it is today. You did do that, didn't you? It's about time you did your research correctly, taking 4.5 billion years of history into account. In historical terms, your sample size is just 0.00002643172%. Insignificant. Heaven help us all if your contribution tonight is the best we can get for the cost of your education. Not even a sincerely this time. I mean, Big Dave is hacked off. Crikey. Don't want to stir that pot any further. So, tune in next time for another episode of Climate Deniers. No. Thanks. Just no.